If you owe for parking tickets in Olathe, you could get the boot, the parking boot, that is. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live in Olathe tonight with that story. Peggy?
Larry, to get the boot, you have to be on this list. It's a list of 42 businesses and people who owe the city $100 in parking fines or even more. Now, the boot gets attached to your car's tire, and it doesn't come off until the fines are paid. Most people with a multitude of fines are people who park around the Johnson County Courthouse and get $10 citations. But 24 are people with one ticket, a $100 fine for parking in handicapped spaces. Whatever the reason, those with at least $100 due in parking tickets should be well aware of it and ready for even bigger costs if they get the boot.
After 72 hours, if you have not taken care of it, your vehicle will be towed. So you'll have also not only the immobilization fee and the original fees, but you'll have tow fees and storage fees on top of all that. So as you can see, it would benefit people just to take care of it in the first place.
Boot enforcement goes into effect later on this week. They have two boots at their disposal. We're live in Olathe. Kelly, back to you.
Peggy, who actually is the worst offender on Olathe's list?
Well, Larry, I've checked this out. Most of them are just $100, but there's one for as much as $1,400, and that's 140 $10 citations. So there's a wide variety on here, but that's a lot of money in parking fines.
That's a lot. Peggy Breit, live in Olathe. Thank you, Peggy.